Good morning, FHS. I am Garrett McLaughlin.
And I'm Kristen McFawn. And here's the last Daily Roar before Christmas break.
This year's Amazing Yearbook is still available at justinyearbooks.com for $60. You should order yours before they run out.
Remember that today is the last day that the bookstore will be distributing grad hoodies. If you have not received yours yet, please pop by the bookstore to talk to Miss Nicholson.
Also, driver education is starting up again in February. Be sure to pick up information at the main office before you leave for the Christmas break. And it is a good idea to register early in order to save your spot.
The junior girls and junior boys won provincial championships in swimming, and senior boys and senior girls came a close second. Congratulations to the entire swim team.
And now an announcement about the FHS versus LHS hockey game at the LBR tonight.
Hey FHS, I'm Luke Benoit.
And I'm Cal Pashathy from the FHS hockey team.
Tonight we're playing the first game at LBR in 2 years.
It's the best rink in town. We're playing a cross-town rival, the Leo Hayes Lions.
Every game this year has been pretty close, and we expect the win tonight.
So come out and support the FHS hockey team and the one and only downtown Aaron Brown.
Did you know that there will be an opportunity for one spectator during the second intermission to shoot for a car donated by Riverview Ford?
That's awesome. Be sure to be there. The game starts at 7:30.
I'm Kristen McFawn.
And I'm Garrett McLaughlin.
Merry Christmas, FHS.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.